lawmaker has withdrawn his bill that would allow a sitting governor to run for a federal office. Senator Mike Delph, who introduced the proposal, tweeted that the bill has been withdrawn from further consideration. Last week, leaders of the State House and Senate were at odds over the proposal. House Speaker Brian Bosma said he didn't think it was good public policy to give elected officials the chance to run for federal and state office at the same time.